What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, we're playing Granny. And let me remind y'all, I have not played this game since fifth grade, which was... But still, it's been many updates, things taken out of the game, things added to the game, a bunch of stuff that I don't even know about. So I will try this to the best of my ability. And yeah. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. Today, on the epic gaming channel of Alana Costner, we're playing... Oh! But let's try this. First and foremost, let's turn off the music. Thank you. And let's go super easy. Thank you. All right. So I put it on easy mode just to start us off. Maybe I'll do multiple parts, playing all the way up to hard and extreme. But knowing me, let's see if I can pass this first. Okay, so I used to know this hack to get her stuck under the, like, to freeze her. It was like a glitch, but I bet they fixed it, so let me try it. You do like this. Keep doing it, keep doing it, keep doing it. Okay, here she comes. Now I gotta go. Go, go, go. Keep going. Day two. Alright, so I pretty much just wasted a day, but let's get it popping. I don't know, some of the things, like, I have to find different things, I guess. Why am I walking so slow? A car battery? When did they add a car? When did they add a car to this? Yeah, I remember pliers and stuff. I don't remember none of this. Ooh! Go! Ah! Ah! No! This is super scary. All right, so this is gonna be a little difficult because I know they had updates, but I'm not entirely sure I know all the updates. Cause why do I need a car battery? First and foremost, where is the car battery? Like, where's the car? What the? Wait a minute. What is all of this? When did this get added into the game? Okay, I need a hammer for that. Bro. When did this get added to the game? Uh-oh. Making too much noise. What is... Okay. I don't like this whatsoever. Let's go for it. Wait.
There's nothing even... Wait. Wait a minute. Oh. It's like tunnels. For outside. I can't jump or anything, so... Like, say she's chasing me outside. This is another way to escape. Alright, so I have that open. Alright. That's a plus. So these are like underground tunnels, like maybe below the basement. Maybe. Okay, I'm going back down into the basement. So I can cut the stuff I need to do with the pliers. Hopefully she didn't take them. But we're gonna hope that they're still here. Oh, yep, they're over here. Yep. Yep, go before she come down here. So this is another room. Let's see what we got in here. Nothing. Oh, a spark plug. What is? I didn't even accomplish much on day 2. I kind of like killed myself right there. But anyways, let's actually try. So first we're going to look in the rooms. Usually there's nothing in, why am I short? Like, why can't I see what's in here? Oh, there we go. So yep, it's usually a note in here. It says leave this house. This one, usually nothing. These are just usually hiding places. Oh, she's downstairs. Let's see if she come upstairs. Oh, here she come. Go. Yep, here she comes, but she's not coming in here. Bro, go, leave. Why are you just standing there? Shaking her head. Bro, why is she just this is cheating. Now she knows I'm under here. This is unfair. I'm not enjoying this right now. Did she just put a bear trap at my door? I feel some type of way about that. Let's go. Bro, what the? Wait a minute. Wait, no. How do I get out of it? Oh! You know, I'm starting to believe that I really suck at playing games. You know what? I do give myself some credit, though, because I totally ate cheese game up. Look at her. She's ugly. Okay, let's look in these. Nothing. Wait, what is... Okay, so this is like a door. Oh, a teddy bear? I see you. All what I need.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
When is she... Okay, so it's my last day. All right, I'm gonna actually try this time. Last four times, I can say I was slacking in all areas. And I haven't even checked the bathroom yet. Like, this is getting ridiculous. Usually there's something in the mirror. Or wait, in the mirror? No, in the bath. a piece of the painting. All right, okay. Let's start doing the painting then. What is in here? See, I never remembered the graphics of this game. It's just, it's not giving whatsoever. But what is this up here? It's another room. Oh, please don't die. Is she going? Okay, she's going down. I mean, she's going in the room. She's going in the basement. I'm going to cry. Okay, come on. Drop. Hold to remove. Yo. That was my last day. Wait a minute. I do not remember this being the ending scene. Oh, look at her teeth. I feel some type of way about that. Well, I can say I most certainly tried. But did I succeed? Alright guys, I'll see you guys next time, and I promise y'all, I will try better. I felt bad for cheating y'all out of that play. So, just for that, I'm gonna put myself through something that I might regret. So, I put it on extreme mode, darker, extra locks, and nightmare. And though I don't know all the things I need to do for this game, I guess I'll try. Just for a minute. Oh my goodness. Look it out. Okay. Well, let's play this how we would usually play it. First off, let's open. Never mind. I'm sorry, guys. Maybe I can't do this. You know, I'm just an average person, an average girl. I didn't even walk out the room. No. Never again.